contestant number three, Amy Noll, Unconditional Love. Unconditional Love, Amy Noll.
Baby girl Noll, born to Bill and Kathy Noll. I was the youngest of three and the only girl. And my parents loved me unconditionally. Until one day, one sentence said by my father. Mr. Contest Chair, fellow Toastmasters, and my most welcome guest. As I grew up, my parents taught me the difference between love and unconditional love. When I was 3 years old, I colored all over my bedroom door. When I was 5 years old, me and my brother started the woods on fire. That's another story. When I was 13, I got caught smoking. My parents disciplined me. To discipline is to love, and love is to discipline. One day, when my father was taking me to one of the dance clubs. How many people saw me dancing last night? Yeah, I still get my groove on. Is when the one sentence was said. Amy, you are going to meet people who are different than us. You can like them, but you can never know them. That word would play inside my head for many years. 2 years later, once again at a dance club, I met my boyfriend, my unconditional love. Chose to hide my boyfriend from my father. Not for 1 year, not for 5 years, but for 15 years. My mother always knew. My mother loved me unconditionally. Finally, when I mustered up the courage to call my father, I sat down and I got on the phone. I was shaking like a leaf. My father answered the phone. Dad, I have something to tell you. I have a boyfriend. He was so excited because he didn't see anybody. For 15 years, when a family event would happen, I would either not go, or I would go by myself. What does he do? I told him what he did. What does he work? I told him where he works. But I need to tell you one more thing. He's out for me. Silence. I could hear the phone hang up, and my world shattered in a million pieces in front of me. For 2 weeks, I didn't hear from my mother nor my father. And finally, the phone rang. It was my father. I was nervous again, shaking like a leaf. And he said to me, I need to tell you something. I have cancer. My father's stomach was entirely full of cancer, throat. He had to have emergency surgery on Monday. Only family members could be there. He wanted to speak to Damon. Damon got on the phone, and my father asked two words. Do you love my daughter? Yes. Will you love her forever? Yes. My dad's first surgery was 15 hours. Unfortunately, on a Friday, he had to have another surgery. They put him into an induced coma for 3 months. The coma allowed him to hear us and also speak. And every day he asked for Damon. Damon is a hard name to remember. Finally, after 3 months, my father was allowed to see other people. And he wanted to meet Damon. And once again, I'm shaking like a leaf. Take him up to the room, and I leave for 1 hour. I come back into the room, and I saw something amazing. in 1 year. But David and my father became the best friends. And my father is in heaven today because of his unconditional love. My fellow Toastmasters, my most welcome guests, I want you to remember three letters. L-U-U, which stands for Love You Unconditionally. I want you to either text, call out the people, call on the phone, write them, say it to their face. It's called LOU. We need to dig deeper. Our world is changing every single day. We started to love our cars, our houses, and boy, do we love our money. But we definitely need to love unconditionally. Every single day, try to think of who you can reach out to. Not one more day, not one more year, and especially